But you see, those five things are so important. There is a life God wants you to live. There is a place God wants you to get to. There are things God wants you to have. There are things God wants you to have. There are things God wants you to do. And then there is a passion God wants you to do.
The God kind of faith. The God kind of faith has to do with saying, say to the mountain, shift. Say to the difficult situation, move. And if you don't have any doubt in your heart, you will have what you say. People want to say what they have, but God is saying you will have what you say.
Well, Father, I thank you that you are no respecter of persons. What you have done for one, you will do for anyone.
All is all about. However, in the midst of everything, the highest level of power is the power of the Almighty God, the resurrection power. The power that raised Jesus Christ from the dead. I thought somebody would get excited about that. Yeah.